I wanna say your boy is your boy. Noise get made when I think and do my thing. Yay, 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 yay. Let me break it down, boy. Just got off the phone with the police. I'm about to file charges. On who? On the lady whose car I took thinking it was my sister's. Swear to God, I might have to subpoena my sister to court just because if I stole her car, what she was going to do? Yell at me. She wasn't going to call the police. She would have yelled, "Mom." She would have probably called me on the phone. What the fuck is you doing? Exactly. I thought that was my sister. Another thing, they had OnStar, that car alert shit. They didn't call the police. They tracked me down and assaulted me, broke my phone, my camera's missing. And on that day I was playing ball in the park, I was going home to upload a video. Thought that was my sister joyriding. My IDs and shit is missing, all that. This is public evidence that what happened, this whole case should be just thrown out. I wasn't in the wrong. I might have been in the wrong for thinking it was my sister's car. This is grand theft auto. They charging her with criminal mischief. That's from an A misdemeanor to a B felony. You know what I'm saying? I don't know if they're going to give her a B felony, but it's from 1 year in jail to motherfucking some jail time. I ain't going, you know what I mean, be on it like that. Because she got to learn, son. Learn the law. I didn't do this to be, yo, I'm doing this. I was assaulted. When I stole that car and went on a joyride thinking it was my sister's, grant that photo. I like that I can say that. Because I'm doing 70 90 mile per hour in the SUV and they got it on OnStar, they gotta know how fast I was going. If you wanna take it, I'm gonna take it to trial. I'm innocent. She didn't call the cops. She called the cops when I said call the cops. Cause I was, you know what I'm saying, doing cop shows with the officers. You know, shows on cops, episodes on cops. That's all right there on my Instagram. So at the end of the day, I feel good. Because why? I'm innocent, son. I'm innocent. Only thing they guilty of is tracking me down. Let's say they tracked me down somewhere else and had the hammer and try to hit me, son. Like, yo, it would have been on, son. I'm not a pussy. It would have been on. That's my word, son. I'd have made a phone call. It would have been on like that. They don't want nothing. Stop fronting. I'm over here minding my own business. I'm my business. Exactly. I got shit going on in my life. Now I'm going to court on the 15th. Tomorrow, if the officers don't call me tonight, I'm filing charges, son. They didn't call the cops. Cops didn't pull me over. They pulled me over right next to a police station and assaulted me. So better yet, they didn't know that was a station. I didn't know that was a station. Had I known that was a station, I would have said, yo, it's a station right there. Had they known that, they would have probably tried to take me over there. They assaulted me in front of stores. Son, they got them cameras, son. They got them cameras. They call the cops. They got to have a record when the cops was alerted. So they tracked me on OnStar. Exactly. Where the fuck was the cops at? So I could have, yo, lights. What the fuck? I ain't running from the police. I was joyriding my sister's shit. I would have went to jail for grand theft auto that day.